Do you wanna be like? Do you picture me like? What will I be when I grow up? Cause I never wanna be like, no. Either they never seen me shine, no. And I'm sorry for the me type.
Hey, what's up, guys? Man, it's your boy Cutthroat Guys coming to the Geek Guys video. Hey, guys, man, I wanted to bring you guys a hybrid build. I thought about making some type of small forward, power forward build. And I was like, you know what? I'll just make it a power forward that can play small forward. And this build is crazy, man. This build is compared to Jason Tatum. You guys know, man, Jason Tatum, in my opinion, right now, is going to be the future of the NBA. Him and Luka Doncic are obviously the bright stars. This pie chart is a bit different. This is a new pie chart they put in the game. It's mostly blue, but it's like mostly green too. It's kind of hard to explain. But it's not half and half. It's mostly blue. You only get Hall of Fame finishing, but you get gold shooting. It's crazy, man. But this pie chart is crazy. The way I finessed this build, bro, like, think about it. There's gym randoms game. Always keep that in mind, y'all. There's gym randoms game. I chose the vertical because I want to be at the jump pod. This is a scoring build, bro. I'm talking about this is a straight scoring build. You'll love the build. It gets contact dunks, by the way. It get contact dunks, by the way, everybody. So keep that in mind. You'll get contact dunks. You can shoot the ball. You can bring the ball up the court. You can dribble a little bit. This build, honestly, I feel like I did want another one of these builds that I low-key broke the game. I'm not sure when you guys are gonna see this video. I said to upload, I believe at 1 o'clock, I believe. But you see the ball handling, it's low right now. But remember, this is a hybrid build. In this game, you're gonna see a lot of four spots. I play pro am, so I play. When I say four, I mean the par four spot. All right, this build can play par four, small forward, and be just fine. Cause you're gonna get enough badges that you can box out a big man. You can get a board. You know what I'm saying? So keep that in mind. Everything I'm doing with this build is to get more finishing badges, enough shooting badges. You can spot up with this build. You'll get a 70 plus three-pointer, a decent mid-range shot. You'll be able to do everything. You see how I upgrade the free throws. Like I said, I'm a pro-am player. Every build I design is to play pro-am. This build right here can be off-ball. God, bro. I think about it. You can catch lobs. You'll be able to shoot the ball and catch and shoot situations. You can even ISO with this build a little bit. I mean, you get a decent ball handling. I'll show you guys in a second what I'm gonna do to the build to make it more athletic. You're probably gonna get the speed and acceleration right now. Like, man, what the hell are you guys talking about? You know what I'm saying? I'm big burly squad. You know what I'm saying? Big burly squad. We end up going 6 foot. I think I was 6'7" in the build. Yeah, I went 6'7" on this build, all right? You see right there, the vertical, speed, acceleration, all that goes up. We went a little lightweight. We want some more speed. Go lightweight with it. You know what I'm saying? Like, go a little lightweight with it. See right there? All that stuff goes up. Now, you don't go up. You don't go down. You go up. Now, look what it does to your stats, y'all. Look what it does to your stats. Driver dunk goes up. You see that +2 in driver dunk? We have a 83 driver dunk. So, at 96 overall, you can get contact dunks. At 97 overall, you get all the contact dunks. You can shoot the ball. That's a +2 on your three-pointer. I'm taking slash takeover. I want people to think, oh, bro, he can just easily dunk the ball. You see right there, compared to Jason Tatum. Say it's Jason Tatum, Pascal Siakam, and Bojanovic. Offensive-minded forward. Offensive-oriented forward. All right, this build is crazy. It can do everything on the offensive side. And if you go to that defense, where you can play defense on any build, as long as you got the badges. I'm going to show you guys how I would set up the badges. And always think about this, y'all. When you make the build, if you are a grinder like me, you're gonna get gym rat. So think about it. Every time you get gym rat, that's +4 in your physical. So you're gonna end up getting an 80 plus speed on this build. You're gonna get an 80 plus acceleration, almost like a 90, vertical. Bro, this build is crazy. Like, look at it. See, like I said, you're gonna get gold shooting badges. You're not gonna get Hall of Fame shooting badges, okay? This is mainly a finishing build. Like I said, you can make this build a spot-up shooter, a corner shooter. Like I said, if you're good enough, you can even ISO with this build. It has decent enough ball handling that you can dribble. If you're crazy to have a team, if you're lucky to have a teammate that can run floor general for you, even better for you, bro. I mean, honestly, it's going to boost your ball handling. It's going to make you even better. With six playmaking, you can set yourself up to if you know what I mean, we need a last-second bucket, give him the ball, let him work some on the baseline, and dunk the ball. You know what I'm saying? With seven defending badges, come on, right? Seven defending, six is enough. Seven, even better, bro. You get yourself clamps, intimidated, rim protector. You're pretty much your hybrid player, so you're going to need box out, rim protector. Interceptor, too. Why not? This is your boy Cutthroat Gasman. I hope you guys appreciate this build. This crazy build. I might end up making this one, too, man. Let me know what you guys think about it. I'm out, man. Do me a favor, the like button, sub on the news. We live for weed and money. Y'all live for bitches and blunts. We live for weed and money. Y'all live for bitches and blunts. We live for weed and money.